In this video, we will review pairwise alignments and dot plots. Pairwise alignments and dot plots are methods to determine the homology between a set of sequences that span the same gene or genomic region. Dot plots are an excellent visual way to view the regions of similarity between pairs of sequences, which cannot be reproduced just by sequence alignment. In particular, repeated regions, inversions, and translocations can be viewed in a dot plot, but are not handled by pairwise alignment methods. A dot plot marks matches between two sequences on a two-dimensional grid. Runs of identity will produce diagonal lines on this grid. To illustrate this, we will select two sequences and click the tab that says dot plot. You can also open the dot plot in a new window by clicking the new window button. What you see now is a 2D grid with a number of diagonal lines. One sequence appears across the top on the x-axis, and the second along the left-hand side on the y-axis. The overall trend is for a diagonal line from the top left to the bottom right. You can zoom in and out on the dot plot by adjusting the zoom level. If you zoom in enough, you'll be able to see the individual letters of the two sequences on each axis. Also, notice how there is a crosshair that follows your mouse. This gives you the position in the two sequences of your pointer. You can use this to note the location in the dot plot of features you are interested in, and this will help you later when you start producing alignments. Changing the data source settings will affect the dot plot. Changing the sensitivity setting increases or reduces the number of short, noisy points in the dot plot. Increasing the window size will tend to fill the gaps between smaller diagonals to make longer ones. Reducing it will shorten and reduce the diagonals that you see. There may be some interesting detail to be seen, but generally, reducing this simply adds noise to the plot, so increasing the value will leave the strong diagonals visible and get rid of this noise. Parallel diagonals in a dot plot indicate that there is a repeating pattern in the sequence. Now check the box next to reverse complement to also compare the first sequence with the reverse complement of the second sequence. This will potentially create diagonal lines which move from top right to bottom left. A reversed diagonal indicates a sequence inversion event. This means that one sequence has to match against the reverse complement of another sequence. Dot plots allow you to become familiar with how two sequences are related before you move on and start aligning them. Visit our Resource Centre for more hands-on exercises and tutorials.